Revolt Cycle started way back in 2015. Me and my brother, si John Luillo, we started out working on our personal bikes. Yung first bike na gawa namin is the Honda CB77 305 Super Hawk. Kiki pina Rat Cafe Racer namin. Then after that, I built our second bike, which is my personal bike, is the Honda C70 converted to a street cup. After nakita sa mga friends namin yung mga bikes namin, sabi nila na unique daw, then they told us na why not make it into a business, start accepting orders. So yun, we started with, before, friends bikes lang pinagawa namin. Then yun, nakita sa mga tao na ibang style talaga, then nagustuhan nila. So we talked with my brother na how about we make it into a business na lang talaga. So from there on, we started accepting bikes. So nag-build na kami, then there na nakita sa from clients from Tacloban, yun, nakita sa Davao, Cagayan. So yun yung nakita namin sa brother ko na merong potential. So sayang if we won't pursue it. Kami, we grew up in a motorcycle riding family. Yung dad ko, hilig talaga sa mga bikes. More on kami sa dirt bikes. Me and my brother started riding motorcycles. I think I was 11 years old. Then yung brother ko was 12. From then on, it just stick to us na ride na kami. Hilig na talaga kami na mga motorcycles. Lalo na yung mga classic dirt bikes, mag off-road, river crossing. From there on, started to tinker with our bikes. Ano yung change mga tires, change the design. Then yun, we made Revolt Cycles na. Kasi yun, nakita na sa mga friends namin, sinabihan nila kami na make it into a business. Naka-decide kami Revolt Cycles yung name kasi nag-revolt kami. Graduate na kami from being a PT, took the boards, ganyan. And me and my brother, hindi namin na-feel na yun ang course talaga para sa amin. Kasi we didn't really enjoy it. We cannot see ourselves as PTs. Kasi yung hilig talaga namin yung mga bike. So yun, we revolted. So we started with Revolt Cycles. That's how the name came up. Yung style namin, we're more on focused in classic bikes, yung mga cafe racer, mga scrambler. It's like you're giving new life to a old soul. Yung mga lumang bikes na, you know, just left to rot. So yun, at least mabigyan namin yung bike as a new soul. Makita na na from a simple looking bike, simple old bike, transformed into a more refined classic bike. My message to all the aspiring builders, the upcoming builders, work hard, be passionate about what you do, keep it classic, and see to it, each bike is unique. It has its own, it has its own story. So, yeah, ganyan, work hard, and enjoy what you do, and be passionate.